Hi everyone, this is Maverick Pua, the chemistry guru. Now in this video, we want to go through the 4 must-know reactions of alkylhalides and the 3 must-know reactions of nitrile. Now the first must-know reaction of alkylhalides or halogenoalkane is the elimination of our HX to form our alkene, and this is done using KOH in ethanol reflux. Must-know reaction number 2 of alkylhalide is the nucleophilic substitution reaction of our halide to form our alcohol. So this is done via NaOH aqueous reflux. Must-know reaction number 3 of alkylhalides is the nucleophilic substitution to form our amine. Now this is done using excess ammonia in ethanol, heat in sealed tube. Must-know reaction number 4 is again my nucleophilic substitution to form our nitrile. Now this is done using NaCN in ethanol reflux. Now those were the 4 must-know reactions of alkylhalides or halogenoalkane. Next, we want to discuss the 3 must-know reactions of nitrile. Now the first must-know reaction of nitrile is the reduction of our nitrile to form my primary amine. So this is done either using H2 gas in the platinum catalyst heat, or I can use lithium aluminum hydride in dry ether, followed by water at room temperature. Now the second must-know reaction of nitrile is the acidic hydrolysis of nitrile to form acid group. Now this is done using dilute H2SO4 or H2SO4 aqueous reflux. Must-know reaction number 3 is the alkaline hydrolysis of nitrile to form salt of carboxylic acid. Now this is done using dilute NaOH or NaOH aqueous reflux. Now that we have gone through the 4 must-know reactions of alkylhalides and the 3 must-know reactions of nitrile, how many of these reactions can you remember? Test number 1. Can you recall the reagents and conditions required for these conversions? Test number 2. What products will be formed when these compounds are subjected to these reagents and conditions? Now I hope that this video will help us remember the 4 must-know reactions of alkylhalides or halogenoalkanes and the 3 must-know reactions of nitrile. Now if you learned something useful from this video, please give me the thumbs up, like this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly video lessons. That's all we have for this video. I'll see you next time.